Next we see part 126, 11th standard general math, third question, in exercise 2.10. These three terms one student has asked. And question number 4 already uploaded, and this is part number 92. So you can see in part number 92, question number 4. So after this, it is over. In the 2.10, all sums are uploaded. That you can see in part number 92, that is previous and after that, it will be here. This is the same thing. This is the same thing. This is the same thing. This is x greater than equal to 0, y greater than equal to 0. It refers to first quarter. Rendement positive. So, rendement positive refers to first quarter. Number one, aim in the plural region, other in the region, other in the region. We want to see whether in the first quarter in the downward portion or in the upward portion of this place positive. Here, you put 0, 0. Paragamana number 1, 0, 0 or some other point. Upon 0 greater than 45, it is false. So, your false in both it is. The solution says does not contain 0, 0. If false in both the 0, 0 is not a problem, I want to start. Upon it was a straight and equal way, problem is there. Upon 0, 0 problem is there. Upon it is not a problem, I will be able to get it. So, this refers to what? 3x plus 5y greater than 45. And anyway, so this is in the line, straight line manner, all points may and the solution set plus include ஆகும். Because 3x plus 5y equal to 45 கொடுத்திருக்கோம். இந்த straight line manner, all the points and the shaded region refers to the solution set. So, shaded portion is the is bounded by this straight line. Now, in the way, x greater than or equal to 0, y greater than or equal to 0, refers to first quarter coming up, in the 0, 0, illaga, in the point, illaga, in the region, upper, so in the region, solution set like, well, thank you.